visiting you?
I didn't know who he was.
Until we came Port Octon.
That's right, you did.
But you didn't know who he was.
Do you mean was my life so boring that I was willing to spice it up by dating an international fugitive? No, it was not. But it turns out it was boring enough for me to get suckered by an international fugitive into thinking he cared about me. Now that I know the truth, believe me, if I can help you find him, well, that would be my pleasure.
Glad to hear it, because I have a lot of questions.
And I'll answer everyone, but I need to go home first.
One of my men will accompany you.
She's a victim, not a suspect. And she's also my survived this. I'd arrest you. You're under arrest and watched you kill someone. I saw you kill three more.
We're alive because of that.
Not my chief, not Penry, or Brandt. They're dead because of you.
I kept telling them what they needed to do, and they didn't do it.
You were right about him. The wolf in sheep's clothing, but you were wrong, too. And don't. You don't understand. You need to move.
I can't.
I won't.
When do will you relocate? Now let's go.
Road set to take the Falls Road east out of town. Most of the stages don't even know it exists. Nobody will be watching.
She's a good friend.
The best. The man who came after you today.
Neville Townsend.
He won't stop, will he?
You were right at the station. Us getting involved. It was selfish of me. It put you in harm's way. It still puts you there.
If I'm in trouble either way, why can't we be together?
Because what I have to do and how I have to do it, you can't be a part of that. No one should be a part of that. It won't be safe here until it's gone.
I understand.
Is there somewhere you can go and not hear?